We all like have the same drive. We all want to be here together, working together as a community.
This is the best way for me to share what I've learned in my lifetime with others.
It's really exciting to get to know more about something that I was always interested in.
Every year I have at least 5 or 6 students that actually go from directly from my class to a full-time job.
It's cool because every project's different. So you get to learn stuff on the way. Like right now I'm doing an engine swap, so I'm learning new things.
My favorite part about teaching these classes is the opportunity to watch kids fail and then succeed. You know, especially when it comes to something mechanical. Mr. Collins, it doesn't work. We'll try this. They try several different things. Let them work on it for a while. Let them try to solve the problem. And then it works. And that's the most rewarding part of this job.
So they do fix real cars here. We don't just work on small engines. They can work on their own car in class, they can work on a friend's car. We work on staff's cars here, which is really fun. We also do a lot of work for a nonprofit here in Vacaville called Families Helping Families. And so my students in turn also get to see that what they're learning can help someone that can't help themselves.
No, it's like a learning space for kids our age to not only like go home and help mom and dad in the kitchen, but also like you want to get out into the real world. And like people are, my age are getting their first jobs now. Whether it be a Burger King or Taco Bell, you still know how to work basic kitchen equipment now. So you'll be ahead and you can get that higher pay raise.
And then this is kind of like a job to me. It's not even a class. I already feel like I feel more responsible for things and stuff here. It makes me feel more like an adult. And I think what people need to know about this class is that it's a challenge, but it's an awesome experience.
I want the community to know, and I hear it so many times if I am wearing my Wilsey Wood Automotive shirt. I get people all the time that say, wow, I didn't even know they had auto, or I didn't know they had construction or cooking or any of these things. I want the community to know not only do we have these programs, but they're great programs. Here in Vacaville, the district is 100% behind all of our CTE programs, and we want every child here in Vacaville to be college or career ready.